Alright guys, we're back, and we're going to keep going with mission 3, the White Wing. Still continuing our mission objective, which is to search the Fortuna Castle. So let's check out, see what I can get with my new skill sets. I got a little over 1400 skill sets. I can extend the length of that. The blue rose, red queen. It's very effective in long range if I want to close the distance, but I can wait on that for a little bit. Caliber. While I'm midair, hold R1, back, for. Okay. The shuffle. Press back. Back plus forward on. Okay. Let's get this next combo. And if I have to, I can refund some of these skill sets and, put them in areas I think is needed. Definitely do not have enough to get that, so let's go with Table Hopper. And I'll probably save up for the rest later. Alright. Let's check on items. If I have Table Hopper, I should be okay, so I'll get by without purchasing any gold orbs. But I do want to boost up my health a little bit, so. I don't really want to purchase any items. So let's just call it good for now. And proceed forward. And I already got tangos up ahead. Get out in the open. There we go. Earn some of my red ores back. Get that, and I fucked that up royally. I won't bother with it. Thank you. keep going this way. I keep mistaking triangle for jump for some reason. I have no idea why. I found a small star. Alright. Get all the way past this little blizzard, which is very ominous in nature. Cold death, as most people would call it. Okay, that doesn't break. I thought it did. I know this will. We must be facing our new enemy types. Must be the frost demons. A little bit different than the puppet marionette enemies. Oh shit. This is the only effective method I know of that'll take them down real easily. Snag one of his little buddies nearby, twirl him around like a ragdoll, and launch him at the other one. Not this one. Is it this one? Yep. Okay. Be the marionettes and a random woman. Matrix shit going on here. I get the final kill though.
You're from the Order? I've never seen you before.
I'm new.
Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact, and none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Savior.
So, yeah. If more is coming, no matter how many you kill, then there must be a Hellgate nearby. And this must be the inner Colosseum of the castle. Well, technically this is not a castle, this is a Colosseum, so... If I remember correctly, I'm supposed to go... here. Took care of one problem. And I don't have the required relic needed to activate this. I'm supposed to go here. Yeah, this looks about right, I think. No, I'm wrong. I came to this area too soon. It might be the other way. It might be further down. Doesn't break. Is it here? No, it's the other side of the not a Colosseum, it's a... I don't even know the technical term for it now. I just said it while I go, and I don't forgot it that damn quick. It'll come back to me eventually, but yeah. I think there should be right here. Yeah, this is familiar. Try to gain up on me? I don't think so. Try a spam trick. Thin him out a little bit. That worked out. Okay. Spikes on the wall, so jumping is not really a best issue here. And these things vanish real quick. And that worked out on the first try. I thought I was going to have to rage a little bit if I fucked up a little bit, but you know what? That's fine. That works out. Cool beans. I'm going to have to get hair height for that. And yeah, that's a barrier. I can't go past it until I deactivate a thing. I can't remember what it is, but should be coming up to it shortly. Did I get the oars from him? Yeah, I did. Sometimes you have to wait till they die before you get them. Unless they patched out here. supposed to be another item I get up here. Let me see if I can balance this out right quick. I'll come back for it later, because I'll have to come back here eventually. Alright, this is not what I thought it was. I mean, it might be with Dante, but... And that's Dante's. Slowly getting better and better. I just gotta memorize different enemy tactics. Now I can go to this door. And I realized I went the wrong way. Again. Like a dumbass. But a good thing that's shut down, so... I can go here. All right. Ha! So I guess the taunt does help a little bit. But I won't rely on it too much. That's where I came from. Not part to do this battle sequence again. No? Okay. I probably won't get a good rank on this because I probably wasted too much time. Yeah, I need hair height to get what I need from here.
Figure this guy for a bookworm. That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons? Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Watch your friendly banter. You want to fight? Then come on.
Yeah, these bastards can fly too. And they like to defend with their little shield, so you gotta get behind them and get them in the weak spots. And use Buster on them, use their own javelin. A horse javelin, whatever you want to call it. Oh shit. Got him.
Empty. A demon had possessed the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Here's a new relic item. The Enema Mercury. An artifact soul made using alchemy breathes life into the inanimate. still an A rank, and I got over 2300, so I can get the air hike now. Alright, well, this concludes mission 3, and I'm gonna keep on going.